big breaking updates coming in, unfortunate news coming in of the Delhi airport crash claiming a life. One person dead in the Delhi airport incident, a man being crushed to death in the canopy crash. There are at least 8 who are injured in the incident. More updates coming in on what the situation is like. The incident was reported at about 5 in the morning. Now a confirmation coming in that one life has been lost. There were several vehicles that were parked underneath the roof that collapsed. So, Akanksha, this highlights the magnitude of the problem. This is at the Delhi airport. Now confirmation coming in that one life has been lost. There are 8 who have been injured in the incident.
Well, absolutely a very unfortunate news coming in that one person has succumbed to the injury. Now, we've been seeing visuals of after when the portion of the roof collapsed, and we saw how several cars were crushed under the rubble. And I would also like to show you the visuals of that area. Right now, we're not allowed to go to that place, but clearly from here, you can see that NDRF officials are on the spot. Now, from that area, one person was recovered, and he was, in fact, already dead is what we're getting to know. So a very tragic incident here took place. And this actually raises question on the stability of the structure, on the infra. Because remember, it's been raining from quite some time. And in the national capital, we see several places have been inundated. But here, one of the busiest airport in the country, we saw such a tragic incident. And people here are also facing issue. One by one, they've been moved to the Terminal 2 or 3, because here till 2 o'clock, all the flights have been cancelled because of the tragic incident that took place in the morning.
Okay, all right, Akanksha, stay with us.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to ET Now.